Thank you. Thank you. Let us pray. Dear Lord, thank you for giving us the opportunity to be here today and celebrate this occasion. We thank you for turning every obstacle into an opportunity to help us improve further. We thank you for the school board and administration who have let us continue in school. We thank you for all of the people who have changed their daily lives to make school possible. We thank you for our parents, teachers, fellow students, and anyone else who have helped us along the way. We pray for protection as we continue our educational experience to high school and further. We pray these things in Jesus' name. Amen.
Attention, salute, pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please remain standing for the singing of the national anthem by Mr. Bright.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight o'er the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming, and the rockets' red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the land of the free and the home of the
Thank you. You may be seated. I'd like to welcome everyone to this special occasion in the lives of our students today. I want to recognize a couple of folks here with me today, and or several folks. Mr. Jesse Messmer, our Director of Schools. And with him is Assistant Director of Schools, Ms. Lori Durlack and Mr. Bryant Collins. Also, we want to welcome Mr. Bimbo McCauley as representative of our school board, and we appreciate him coming today as well. Ms. Tina Stennett, assistant principal. We want to call these folks out. You can hold your applause and let them stand up and be recognized. Our faculty and staff, without them, none of this would be possible today. And the words of our prayer from Ms. Cheyenne Winty and the thanks we give to our Lord above. And it starts with these folks and their boots and their feet on the ground and working hard every day. Ms. Jennifer Douglas, Ms. Tracy Clift, Ms. Nyla Scoggins, Ms. Bethany Reed, Alyssa Knight, Angel McGrath, John McPherson, Christy McPherson, Evan Ball, Betsy Webb, Robin Aikman, Jenny Shedden, Janice Hunter, Mark Romero, Corey Canada, Amanda Shelton, and Mr. Brian Massengale, and Mr. Randy Bright. I want to recognize our students at this time. We've got several things I want to recognize that our students are involved in. Every Friday, we have FCA. Great ministry. These students lead that. If you'll stand at this time, Cammy Rubin, Lakin Lockhart, Anna Grace Fraley, Braden Real, Allie Shaver, and Cheyenne Winton. Thank you all for your service. band members stand at this time and be recognized. Our band's not playing today, but we have several students that are active in our band, and we recognize them today as well. I want to recognize a special group to me. We've got several students that are pre-sport athletes or pre-club activities and sports, and we'll recognize them at this time individually. Bryce Cliff, Dakota Kilby, Jack Thetford, Chris McGinnis, Hayden Futrell, Xander Yeager, Makai Hyatt, y'all will stand up. Annie Evans, Ashley Futrell, Allie Shaver, Michelle Castillo, Alan Anderson, and Nikita Pilcher. These students are involved in three sports or three activities in our school, a combination of chorus, band, and athletics, and very proud of what they do, and you're going to see great things from these young people. I want to recognize all our athletes at this time. If you played baseball, you stand up, remain standing. Softball, basketball, girls and boys basketball, track, cross country, some duels there. Volleyball, young ladies that played volleyball. Soccer, girls and boys soccer. Our cheerleaders, please stand. Our tennis team and members of our wrestling team. You see a lot of students involved in a lot of activities, and parents, we appreciate your commitment and for their success, and it's a great opportunity to serve them, and thank you all. Mr. McPherson is going to come at this time and recognize those students that have perfect attendance. And
good morning. Congratulations once again on your accomplishments today. Perfect attendance. If you think about this, this is a pretty big deal. If these students had a substitute one time, they could actually make the argument they were here more than their teachers were. That's a pretty big deal. And our teachers, we strive to be here as often as possible. So this is a huge accomplishment. If you play football, please stand. Back to perfect attendance. If you want to come up here, Ms. Douglas will present you with your certificate. Megan Brock. Bryce Cliff. Daily Draven. Zachary Hale. River Hickman. Mackenzie Short. Isaac Simpson. William Skiles. And Derek Walker. Recognize our subject award winners today. When I call your name, if you could just stand and remain standing until we call all of you off here. The band award, Mr. B presented this to Liliana Allen. For social studies, I presented my award to Landon Panther, and Ms. Shedden presented hers to Braden Kite. We have three English and Language Arts Award winners. Ms. McPherson awarded hers to Lydia Parnell. Ms. Hunter awarded hers to Carly Chance. And Ms. Webb awarded hers to Evelyn Martinez Lopez. There were two Science Award winners for eighth grade. Coach Canada awarded his to Allie Shaver, and Coach Romero awarded his to Cheyenne Winter. And for math, we also had three winners. Ms. Douglas awarded hers to Lakin Lockhart, Ms. McGrath awarded hers to Callie Denson, and Ms. Aikman awarded hers to Isabel Erdman.
Stage without him behind me, marking my time. So I'm marking my time with him watching. So I'm very excited to say thank you, Mr. Jerry Levengood, in recognition and honor. And the things you see today with Mr. Bright and the facilities our students have goes back to his vision for our school system. We look forward to carrying that mantle for him in the future. I want to challenge our parents and family members, and I also want to thank you for allowing Ray Middle the opportunity to serve you and these children during this wonderful journey of life in school. I am truly blessed to call them my own. To whom much is given, much is required. You've been given a tremendous state-of-the-art facilities and opportunities unlike any other in this region. Our standards and expectations for you have been raised. I expect you to rise to the occasion. There's a beautiful world out there. Enjoy the creation that God has established for us and created for us, and take care of all the many blessings that you have received. To our parents and community, please continue to hold these students to high standards and expectations. Parents, demand the sacrifices for your children, from your children, so they may be successful. And remember one thing, we love you, we care about you. And may God bless you. The Ridge to River. I could talk a lot about that today and share many stories with you. But success, as John Wood has said, success is peace of mind, which is a direct result of self-satisfaction in knowing you made the effort to become the best you are capable of becoming. The Ridge to River award recipient embodies this quote. I look forward to watching the success this young man has done and continue in the future. It's been my privilege to spend a lot of time with him in basketball games and track meets, and watching him work at difficult things to get continually better. Evident when he goes to the state track meet and gives his best performance of the year by taking coaching and applying to be successful. If you want to know what a student should look like, a young man should look like, Makai.
Thank you. Miss Candy Rooley.
She is an absolute joy to teach and to be around, and it is my absolute pleasure and honor to award the 2021 Ray Middle School Faculty Award to Miss Allie Shaver.
Liliana Sylvia Allen. Ethan Dakota Alley. James Lynn Alvey. Alan Keaton Anderson. Brian Alexander Angel Roblero. Cole Dean Baldwin. Kevin Scott Barnaby Jr. Zachary Reese Battleson. Harley Madison Beach. Colton Parker Bean. Michael William Bishop. Shelby Marie Bowles. Megan Denise Bowman. Bryce Paul Branham. Noah Robert Britt. Megan Claire Brock. Martin Campos Molina. Tyler Dwayne Caraway. Michelle Castillo Maldonado. Emiliano Chacon Ibarra. Carly Taylor Chance. Molly Ruth Clayton. Xavier Cogdill. Kaylee Grace Colvin. Madison Isabella Colvin. Marissa Jane Coulter. Kelsey Grace Crawley. Amber Renee Sis. Moya Diamond DeVault. Fatima Yadira Delgado Cruz. Callie Hermelinda Lee Denson. Freddie Brandon Diaz Flores. Avery Christian Dunnigan. Lucas Trey Eldridge. Macy Micaiah Eldridge. Timber Chance Ellison. Aniston May Evans. Landon Michael Fitzgerald. Anna Grace Fraley. Jack Joseph Fraley. Ashlyn Jamie Futrell. Christopher Hayden Futrell. Andrea Renee Galvez. Eric Antonio Galvez. Abigail Marie Germany. Hope Isabella Gallagher. Eric Austin Goins. Connor Edward Aaron Graves. Daly Michelle Gravett. Jadelyn Deidre Grogan. Cameron Ray Harris. Thomas Gaines Henderson. River Gage Hickman. Kylie Sue Higgins. Haley Rose Hoke. Reese Elizabeth Hodge. Lucas Garrett Holland. Teresa Marie Holland. Alexis Marie Holloway. Faith Leanne Huff. David Lee Hughes. Madison Rose Hunter. Riley Jade Husky. Makai Latrace Hyatt. Charles Zachary Ives. Stephanie Denise Jones. Dylan Patrick Kevern. Mason Anthony Kinder. Paul Wayne King. Braden Lee Kite. Briley Claire Ellis Lawson. Jackson Anthony Levi. Gregory Allen Little. Lakin Ryan Lockhart. Eva Lopez Hernandez. Uriel Lopez Santiago. Luis Mario Lopez Velazquez. Jeffrey Edward Lovins. Malia Marie Lynn Mahan. Faith Marie March. Christopher Blake Martin. Blake Tyler Maynard. Brooke Sierra Shelby Maynard. Christopher Paul McGinnis. Viviana Gregoria Melchor. Cameron David William Mertens. Garrett Cole Michael. Callie Catherine Marie Milchak. Jackson Levi Morgan. Mason Riley Morrow. Preston Scott Miles. Abigail Sue Neal. Mason Bass Neal. Summer Marie Lachey Oric. Esmeralda Christina Pablo. Ethan Eugene Fate Padilla. Mark Anthony Palacios Diaz. Landon Dale Panther. Olivia Nicole Parnell. Jace Edward Patton. Noah Riley Patton. Alyssa Danielle Paul. Isabella Nikita Pilcher. Brian Adrian Blake Ponce. Elizabeth Ramos Cruz. Esmeralda Ramos Lopez. Charles Gordon Ralston III. Braden Dwayne Reel. Tommy Scott Revis. Jacqueline Milani Roberts. Marquise Vion Roberts. Madison Brooke Rogers. Justin Lee Rosas. Campbell Reese Ruling. Isaiah Daniel Salas. Rodrigo Santiago Feliciano. Rufino Santiago Feliciano. Jacobo Santiago Lopez. Kaizen Aaron Shelfer. Mackenzie Rain Short. Isaac Charles Simpson. Joseph Anthony Skiles. William Richard Skiles. Isabella Nevaeh Smith. Landon Gray Smith. Precious Panisa Lou Smith. Skylar Reed Smith. Anthony Allen Sneed. Caroline Brooks Tegall. Kobe Bryson Stewart. Madison Ann Stinnett. Aaron Nicole Stoltz. Hayden Austin Stout. Jackson Everett Thedford. Jasmine Marie Thurman. Charles William Tipton III. Arian David Tuggle. Enrique Manuel Villanueva. Alejandro William Armand Villatoro. Emily Marie Walden. Derek Keith Walker. Kayleanne Grace Wallace. Clarence Walton. Bobby Wyatt Ward. Spencer Evett White. Aiden Reese Wilkie. Evan Blake Williamson. Caleb Blake Willen. Draven Elijah Cole Wilson. Abigail Nicole Wright. Emily Danielle Jakubik. Alexander Scott Yeager. Madison Marie Tucker. Ezekiel Eduardo Castanon. Jacob Nathaniel Clayton. Carson Allen Gunther. Augusta Mia Higgins. Caden Dean Knox. Morgan Shane Roberts. Elijah Cade Romero. Coy Allen Rutherford. Landon Bryce Wooden. Kylie Shea Swearingen. Brooklyn Renee Hayes. Dakota Lee Kilby. Elijah Dawson Chansey. Allie Marie Shaver. Tucker Noah Mooneyham. Samantha Joanne Schmitch. Ty Weston Patton Masters. Kohler J. Smith. Evelyn Martinez Lopez. Joshua Bryce Clift. Christian Bautista Martinez. James Andrew King. Cheyenne Sky Winty.
At this time, I present to you the class of 2021 of Rhea Middle School, and good luck on your journey ahead. Please stand and be. Please remain standing in your seat and lay this place.